Hey guys, and welcome back to another video today. I'm going to show you guys how to insert or put thumbnails in your videos using your phone. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so first step, open up the Google browser and just search YouTube. Search it up. And then you have this as the number one search option, the YouTube app. Don't just click it. What you need to do is hold it. Do this and you open this thing here. And then press open in new tab. There you go. So let's go to the second tab here. Press this. And you got this mobile edition of YouTube. But we're not done yet. Next step, go to your settings up here and change it to desktop site. Let's give it a second. And there we go. Desktop site. Also, when you get into desktop site, remember to log into your YouTube account, which I already logged into mine. Okay, that's good. Next up, just go to your channel. There you go, my channel. Give it a second. Let's go to settings up here. Press my channel. There we go. It's my channel here on the Google browser. It looks pretty nice, honestly. But now, when we put the thumbnails, just go to Video Manager. Make sure you have your thumbnail and video ready, or not, or else it won't work, obviously. Here's my Video Manager here. Here's where I, you know, upload my videos, etc. Edit them, you know, find new, like, make descriptions and whatnot. So here's my newest video that I just made, animated logo intro, which has probably come out now. I'm not sure. I don't know what order I'm gonna bring out these videos. Never mind. Let's just now press edit it, and you're in this edit tab. Press customize thumbnail. Give it a second. There you go. Customize thumbnail. Go to documents where your gallery is, and just find the picture that you have ready for the video. So I already made my thumbnail here. There you go, uploading, and it will be okay, and it's done. So the thumbnail has been inserted. All we need to do now is save changes, and we're done. So that's it for today's tutorial on how to put thumbnails in your videos using your phone. This is suggested by a guy called Artimajor. Thanks, you know, for requesting this video. I always video requests. I try to do them. Sure, I won't do every request, but I try to do as many as I can. So thanks to Artimajor for recommending this. So yeah, so that's it for today's tutorial video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.